Alright, what's up everyone? Welcome back. We doing this. Alright, off to a good start. I definitely need to get more healing items because I am almost out of them. Really? No berries? Okay, but how do I get first? We felt cold at the tip of our hands, but it turned into drops sinking in the sand. Freeze him. Okay, yeah. No? Oh, because they stay frozen in the thing. Gotcha. Okay. Oh wow. That was dumb on my part. To call it good and level up. Oh, you're not a okay. Key with a crystal infused opens a I don't know why I did that. But there was a secret there. Found a secret. Okay, let's see. Now where to? So it's like, oh my god, where does this go? I guess I should have figured that. But then that does. Oh, and that's why it was like, okay. Wait, but why do I need to do that? I already had the thing broken. I just need a platform to go back to. So if that activates that, okay. What if this activates the door? So like that. what if I... No, that doesn't do anything. The only thing I could think of is that. Woo! I don't get it. First we felt cold at the tip of our hands before it turned into droplets. I don't think they stay that way once you leave. Yeah. I'm not getting it. Like, I got the key. Maybe outside? Did I walk past something? Yeah, there's literally nothing outside. It's all on the castle. Well, I'm gonna end the episode here because I honestly cannot figure out what I need to do. But until then, I'll see you guys next time. Peace.